the body of a University of Pennsylvania student who went missing while home in Southern California on winter break has been found and his death is being investigated as a homicide, authorities said on Wednesday. Authorities had been searching for 19-year-old Blaise Bernstein for days when his body was found Tuesday afternoon in brush surrounding a neighborhood park in the Foothill Ranch area of the city of Lake Forest, the Orange County Sheriff's Department said in a statement. Bernstein, who was home visiting his family, was last seen around 11 p.m. on January 2 while entering Borrego Park. Authorities have said witnesses said Bernstein met up with a friend and the two drove there. He then got out of the vehicle and went into the park. Scroll down for video plus adam.d.equals i5bcc1527e1776rsc equals http://i/pix/2018/01/07/14/47d94 before eo00057852437.49 image a15_15533697435373696954 width equals the body of Blaise Bernstein, 19, was found Tuesday afternoon in some brush surrounding Borrego Park in Lake Forest, California. Class equals blocks border McShare. Greater than search and rescue crews looked for Bernstein for several days, with assistance from drone pilots. Advertising in reinvented by TEDS authorities declined to release additional information about Bernstein's cause death, saying their investigation was ongoing. An autopsy was scheduled for Wednesday. They said they are exploring multiple leads, but have no suspects in custody. Bernstein, a sophomore, was planning to major in psychology and later study medicine, the Orange County Register reported his father, Gideon Bernstein, saying last week. Plus adam.d.equals i5f262A34961 underscore 15 underscore 1511 underscore 0057 underscore 1526 underscore 1512 underscore 1516 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 underscore 1512 515619308628.jpg height equals 355 width equals 634 alt equals above. Another pictured of the park class equals blocks border im share, greater than plus 8 im guide dot d dot equals I to 726F0C1FC5D56SRC equals http://i.dailymail.co.uk/pics/2018/01/10/2/47D94B1200005785255825 image m88_15516638730.jpg G height equals 494 width equals 634 alt equals class equals blocks border im share, greater than at 9:30 p.m., he was said, to texted a friend with his address to discuss something with a third person, as per a family lawyer friend, Annie Deladonna. His parents added that the friend, picked Bernstein up around 10:30 p.m. and drove to Borrego Park. Donna said that the teen went into the park by himself while the friend waited at the car. About half an hour later, he sent his last text to a female friend. The friend who drove Bernstein texted him later, and when they got no response, the buddy left. Parents tear up after hearing that their son's body was found dead loaded, 0% progress, 0% 0:00 previous place skip live immute 00:00 current time 00:00/duration time 00:48 full screen need text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-opaque background, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent window, white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan, opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close plus 8 m guide dot d dot equals i3fd5a9ddd74@6asrc=htttp://i/pix/28/01/10/19/47fd21f40000575825585a2 5image a73_15116142555 1.jpg height equals 345 width equals 634 alt equals Bernstein's parents Gideon and Jean pictured above. They said they don't know why their son left at night class equals blocks border im share, greater than but by 4 a.m., the friend returned to the location to look for Bernstein. The lawyer said that the 19-year-old's location tracking system stopped working and that the phone was turned off at 11:30 p.m. His family realized something was off when he didn't show up for a dental appointment on Wednesday. Bernstein's parents say he had a zero tolerance for drugs and alcohol and don't believe he was going to meet someone to get illegal substances. Plus 8 m guide dot d dot equals ib54 dd b4d71 dd9a7 src equals http colon slash slash dot daily mail dot code dot uk slash i slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 07 slash 14 slash 47 d94 b6 10000 578 52437 4 image a24 underscore 15533715464 3 dot jpg height equals 635 width equals 634 alt equals Bernstein's parents say he had a zero tolerance for drugs and alcohol and don't believe he was going to meet someone to get illegal substances class equals blocks border im share greater than plus 8 and guide dot d dot equals i12c8f18f90d7a9c2src equals http colon slash slash i dot daily mail dot code dot uk slash i slash pics slash 2018 slash 01 slash 10 slash 21 slash 47 d94 b4600005785255825 according underscore to underscore the underscore friend Bernstein underscore what underscore into Borrego Park underscore by underscore hymns a7 underscore 15156193086 27.jpg height equals 445 width equals 305 alt equals according to the friend Bernstein went into Borrego Park by himself and didn't return. The 19-year-old's location tracking system stopped working and his phone was turned off at 11:30 p.m. class equals blocks border im share greater than plus 8 and guide dot d dot equals id 8 der 1 do 8 104 cbdf 2 src equals http colon slash slash i dot daily mail dot code dot uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 10 slash 19 slash 47 d 94 b 56000057852555825 according underscore to underscore the underscore friend Bernstein underscore went underscore into Borrego Park underscore by underscore hymns a 71 underscore 15156142415062.jpg height equals 447 width equals 306 alt equals according to the friend Bernstein went into Borrego Park by himself and didn't return. The 19-year-old's location tracking system stopped working and his phone was turned off at 11:30 p.m. class equals blocks border im share greater than police reveal that they are looking into a homicide investigation loaded 0% progress 0% 0:00 previous place skip live immute 00:00 current time 00:00 slash duration time 6:59 full screen knee text video quality 576p 540p 360p 270p foreground white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi opaque background white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi-transparent transparent window white black red green blue yellow magenta cyan opaque semi-transparent transparent font size 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style none raised depressed uniform drop shadow font family default monospace serif proportional serif monospace sans serif proportional sans serif casual script small caps defaults done minimize expand close the only thing I can think of is that maybe he was abducted, his mother Jean said Sunday. I can't figure out why anybody would want to hurt my son. The fact that he didn't tell us he was going out tells us he wasn't planning to be gone very long, she added to KCAL. And he left behind his wallet, ID, money, glasses and medications he takes every day. I feel like we've explored everything that we could in regard to what happened. But all that we really know is that he ran off into the wilderness and we don't know why, she told KBC. He was scheduled to return back to school on Sunday. His dad said that he had a passion for cooking and was a creative writer. He had recently been named to the staff of Pan Appetit magazine at school. A friend at school told WPVI that she had been communicating with Bernstein over break over ideas for the magazine for the next semester.